Joe.
R.
Leslyn.
To.
Jamie.
Addison.
And Erin Kay.
On.
Electrolic.
Beats.
Say is this, is that anybody in America who is supposed to be culturally enriched, if whatever that is, and knows who Tommy Dorsey was and doesn't know who Tricky Sam Nanton was, one of the greatest trombonists who ever played, you know, is like culturally deprived.
man, only few people understand, you know? It's only a few people that can get what I do. And I get that. And that's alright. I'm cool with that. You know? I'm happy for my success. I'm happy for what I do. I'm happy for who I walk with and who I run with. I'm just happy being me, you know? And this is my style. This is who I am. You know, I can't please the world. I can only please myself. And sometimes when you please yourself, you please others. And I like that right there. I can't pretend to be this thing that everybody else is trying to be. That's not me, you know? I don't want to be the in thing. I want to be that. I want to be that's what it is. I want to be this is what it is now. That's what I want to be. I don't want to be held on a pedestal. I don't want people to assume that this is what I gotta do in order to be somebody in this business, because that's not me. I'm looking for higher than that. Like I said, longevity. I'm in it for the long run. Some people aren't. Some people in it for the money. Some people in it for the fame. And we all seen how that story ends. But it's funny, people that stick to themselves get the most highest respect because they've been here long enough. I could go through names, but I don't want to do that. There's no need to. You know who they are. They still around today. They've been here 25 plus years and they're still relevant. That's what I'm looking for. That longevity. Because to me it doesn't matter if I'm from Europe, if I'm from the United States, if I'm from Asia, if I'm from a different part of the world, man, it don't matter to me. I feel it in the soul. It comes from my heart, man. It comes from everywhere, you know? It just comes from deep inside of me. This is my expression. This is who I am. I don't like following trends. I want to be a trendsetter. I don't want to follow somebody else's trails, man. I want to be a trailblazer. That's what I'm aiming for right there. Real talk, you know? And I've seen them come and go. I've seen people that would assume would be the next hot thing and just fade out within 2 years, man. And why not?
Lento
J-Man
at the Sun
on
Electrolect
Beats.
are listening to Jamie Addison and Aaron Kay on Electrolic Beats.
Oh,
Bud Powell was. Okay. Anybody know who George Gershwin was? Anybody know who Billy Strayhorn was? Got one of them. Anybody know who Al Jolson was? Okay. Anybody know who Earl Coleman is? Earl Coleman, Dark Shadow. Alright. Anybody know who Stan Getz is? Anybody know who the president was? Okay, we got two. Anybody know who Fats Navarro was? Anybody know who Benny Goodman is? Anybody know who Fletcher Henderson was? Anybody know who Janis Joplin is? Anybody know who Betty Carter is? Anybody know who Lady Day was? Anybody, really. What I'm trying to say is this, is that anybody in America who is supposed to be culturally enriched, if whatever that is, and knows who Tommy Dorsey was, and doesn't know who Tricky Sam Nanton was, one of the greatest trombonists who ever played, you know, is like culturally deprived.